Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. Final Fantasy XIV part 382. Right, so we can fly now, can't we? So let's see what we've got round here. That's it. What's going wrong with my controller this morning? How are you all doing on this? What day is it? I've lost track of days now. Well, I normally do anyway, but being Christmas, look, it's even worse. Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Right, what's he want? Yeah, paint you as a ferocity incarnate. Ask me hunting down a beast. Look forward to seeing what you can do. Our mark is to the north. Trust you'll keep up with me. Right. Speak with the seasoned hunter. Just gonna have a look over here. Discovered a new location. I'm about round the corner. Nope, can't get round there. About over there. To my left. Definitely something, because there's a thingy marker. Why do I get round there then? Obviously the only way here is to fly up here. Nope. How the hell do you get to that then? If I get me mouse. Oh, there's a map marker there. How the hell? Can't fly any. He's appeared now. Could it be a cave or something? Doesn't look like it. Right. Some stuff over here I've not done yet. Strange, you can't get to that island thing. No idea. But it's appeared on my map, so that's the main thing. Right, that's that one done. Do-do, got shitloads to do in this area. Yeddle mad. Yeah, there's another marker out there. It must be this place here, look. Temple. Come on, open up. Keep going. Thank you. and just those two. I wonder if you followed the coastline round, you'd reach that place then. Possibly. Keep looking to see when I'm going to pop up on my map. Where am I? Ah, just popping up now. So there's quite a few to do around there. The last one. Then we'll go and see that hunter. Achievement gone and got. Right, where's this hunter? Here he is. You came good. A slim possibility you'd lose heart. Set up three traps. If they worked, I think they should. You should do is scoop up the the stuff in the sack. Right. Got a sack, gather the sleeping Bujanga and slay any enemies that appear. Stay out of his way. There's the first one. And the second. One more somewhere. There we are. Oh, itchy here. Oh, he's a tough one. But you can do it though. Don't let him creep up on you. Stay behind him. Good. Where's this hunter? Ah. Thank you. Here you go, mate. Here's your sack with your snakes. By the 12, you manage to kill one. It takes three of us days of planning to achieve such a feat. You'll have your well-deserved reward. Meet me back at the village. Right, let's go and get all these then. Just for me to collect stuff. Slayer Gohazea and obtain its corpse. Right, there's another one inside here. How do we get in there then? Ah, there's the stairs. Somebody up top there. Heard all about you, hate to impose. Search for my father. Right, a gadget up here. What's he want? Excuse me, did you need something? Ah, you're him, the man who saved Bevan's child. I know, I'm Yazan, the alchemist of great work. I'm looking after the child as she makes a recovery. Thank you for everything. She's on the mend. When she's healed fully, there's a question of who will be in charge. I am yet to be wed. Apologise for imposing. Search the wizened Arcasadra to the north of Pakazan, Slayer. South of that, you could discuss any potential parental candidates. Speak with the residents. Well, while we're here. Here we go, here's one. Resident. Who do I think is most suited? Yazan is the obvious choice. Here we resident. The child, eh? I'd volunteer myself, but I got stuff to do as usual. Going back up top. Oh no, he's in here. Hiding. Welcome to my humble workshop. Too nervous to ask. I reckon you should do it, pal. someone nominated me. Well, that's neither here nor there. You said Pa Serene's name was mentioned. She was a good friend. I'd rather not burden her further if it can be avoided. Waffle, 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 bullshit, but speak with Pa Serene. I guess this is Pa Serene over here, yeah. Yazan, it's good to see you. Who's this? This is Albert. What a pleasant surprise. Thanks for your bravery. I hope you're able to see her return to health soon. I'm flattered. Mervan was family to me and I view her child as my own. I would do anything to see her raised. However, I cannot care for her. I'm not worthy. Why aren't you worthy? I've been in the village for some time yet. Should you require treatment for you and yours? Thank you, Yazan. I'll speak with you further, Albert. Let's return to my dwelling. Oh, excuse me. Do beg your pardon. Way up. Who was watching him? Wasn't too forceful, was I? I didn't mean to make her feel obligated. I find her words somewhat mystifying, not worthy. There's still the matter of the child. Oh well, we'll do the rest of it later. For now, we have got Father My Fisher. Slayer. Down there. Right. So we've got north and south. Saw some others somewhere just in case what they got in here. Because if anything's up north, I might as well do it, haven't I? You're the look in your eye of an adventure. What if I told you you could be illuminated through the fine art of chai tea? Gather spices to make Thai chai tea. And what we got here? Quickly. You'll have your charm back, don't worry. You do that for me. Achieve the one charm from whatever. So that's to the south. That's to the south. That's to the north. Right. Well, we're going to do that one first then. And then we'll head south. Makes sense, I suppose. Out of the way of them leaves. Right, Get on back to your family. Collect the fish. Gone. Oh, there he is. That's what I like to see, plump and juicy. So that one, that one. That one. So that one first then, furthest, might as well do the furthest and then work my way back. Do 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 do. Got that one. Right, what was the next one? Charm, nope. Was it a Gahasaya? Oh, there's one.
Oh.
just the Langer up there. Somewhere over this corner. Oh. Worked on that one. Got it. Go and complete them. Your charm. Here's your tea leaves. This tea will decide your destiny. Delicious, yes. Now pass the cup to me. I'll read your fate. Most curious, fascinating. You'll have an unexpected reunion with someone from your past. The tea does not say, but it shall surely become a pivot and just your destiny turns. How does it feel? Who's that going to be then? Alfie! Oh, please be Alfie. I haven't seen him for a while. Ah, legs are playing up today. Sorry about that. Oh. Things. Right, where's in here, is it? Aha. Found him. Place the gutter corpse at the designated location. Okay. Lie in wait at the detonator and slay the old Pisaka when it appears. With everything we've got. And take them back. You have the scales. Here you go, pal. Right. It seems more now than there was before. Right, we've got a dancer. How are you at solving riddles? If you could spare a moment, might you take a look? These words written by a kindly old Arcasadora. Help me flee the beast. For the compassion he showed me, I would like nothing more than to unravel the meaning of the message. As the waning sun casts light upon the stone trunk, at its end you shall find a treasure most profound. Wrest the key from crossed hands and open the way to riches. Right, statue. Now I know most of these words, but in this order they seem to lose all meaning. Stone trunk, what could that be referring to? Oh, elephant. Yeah, the Matanga. Some statue with a prodigious nose. Try the Matanga. When you put it that way, the link becomes quite clear and the sun would look quite striking near the font of Maya, where indeed such a statue towers over its surroundings. That must be it, it's worth a look. Come with me, it's better to have a companion. Going down there then. Check on the time, we're just over halfway. Where is he? Ah. Oh. There you are, just so you know, I was joking about the first pick of the treasure. Looking at the parchment, there are two locations we should investigate. The treasure, this trunk, supposed to lead to is towards, and the hand which holds the key. Say we split up. If the key is located where I think it is, it may be difficult to find without some method of traversing the air. I'll search for the treasure. Let's go for the key. Excellent choice. I'll leave the parchment with you. If you become lost in the maze of your own thoughts, simply consult it and it should set you on the right path. And he's gone. The crossed hands, so it's somewhat smaller, I think. That'll do. Mysterious key. Here's your key pot. Just completed my task, some of you have done the same. You truly have the spirit of treasure hunter. I know we're both burning. Let's wait to open this box until we return to Palaka's stand. Let's go see what the treasure is. Curious, this jewel appears quite ancient. Judging from the symbols, it once belonged to Alaka Sadara, practitioner of magic. Not surprising. Do, 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 do. Right. Be up here, somebody. Right. Excuse me, if you're a traveller, would you check on a friend of mine? Yeah, we'll do that. Oh God, I clicked too fast then. I've got to do something when I find it. Oh. Say enter any phrase containing Sushina to call out for him. Where is it we're going? I was too quick with the old finger. Right. Sushina. Let's have a look. Try. Hello, Sushina. Make sure I spell it right. Again then. You think sounds I realize I'll investigate its source. Yet it appears to be wounded. Perhaps the medicine provided to you will alleviate your suffering. Although you cannot understand the words, you can sense the gratitude. Return to young Alexandra and inform me his friend is okay. He's fine, pal. He's all right. You should explain it all to them. You're right, of course. If I explain his bravery and selflessness, they'd understand. Complete. The other ones. There was another couple on the top, weren't there? On the side. Strange and human languor. I think he wants me to follow. Right, I'll speak to the troubled father. Searching for something on the horizon. The creature appears to want you to follow it deeper into the jungle. hell are we going? Come on, an elderly, hoary woman bent over in pain, breathing haggardly. Provide what treatment to her you can. Thank you much. I feel much better now. A terrible beast fell upon me and I fled. How long ago was that? Days ago? I cannot say. Of course, little friend, thank you for delivering this soul to me. I owe you my life. We shouldn't stay here, for nowhere outside the village is safe. Look for a lost woman. Girl. I'm Albert. Come to rescue you. Such a fool, I wanted to pick some flowers. Kids always think they know best. Some flowers. Well, the first ones are over here. Down here. Go. A meager flower over it is. Is that him there? Is he going to get a symbol over his head? Yeah. Come on. Complete. Thank you for all you've done, traveller. to Plakistan. Complete these two. That'll be it for today then, won't it? Welcome, my daughter's safe and sound. Right, let's speak with the Ori woman. Saviour arrives at last. And then we've just got the ones down here then. Three to do down now, which we can get completed next time. Right. I forgot about my major quests, and then when I remembered, I thought, oh, it's a bit late now. I shall try and remember tomorrow. Try and do that sixth circle. Give it a go. Anyway, thank you for your views, comments, likes, and subs. Always much appreciated, as you know. But anyway, till next time, peeps. I'll see you there.